Get the fuck out!
Biche!
Damn!
My trainer would be so proud of you.
Thank you.
Shit, that was close.
Suspect located, moving to engage.
not cool.
Don't be no wise ass punk. Now give me that.
Fuck, man.
You know Princess Georgina, that snooty English royal?
Not really. She don't kick it in Chamberlain Hills much.
Well, word has it she likes to blaze one for Queen and Country, if you know what I mean. There's a deal going down right now. I need you to meet my contact outside Chico's hypermarket. And try not to blow his cover, okay?
All right, man. This one I got. I'll hit you when it's done. Shit, I guess I am, huh?
They're round back. Heavy security. I'd take a photo from the roof if I was you. Okay, I gotta go. This conversation never happened.
But why did you call me then? Okay, call me back when you have more time.
I have Sticky Cowboy.
Yonda.
More and more doctors have said that we need breast milk into our 30s.
Whatever you want.
I'll take it all.
Okay.
I am on holiday. I mean, apart from a few photo shoots with orphans and cripples. But, like, I could do that in a coma. They really are the same the whole world round. You know?
Okay, give me a second.
So, like, back in England, my help would, like, totally do this for me. But they're, like, super scared of being arrested and totally banged by scary dudes in US jail, yeah? So, like, so ghastly. It's just, it's such a total drag. I mean, the UK taxpayer gives them money to protect me and be my servant, so they should just, like, do what I say. Even if it's, like, lick my shoe or buy me drugs or, like, perform a sex act on my dog, you know? The taxpayer should totally get their money's worth, right? I mean, back when we had an empire, the king could, like, chop people's heads off and stuff, and that was so much better. I mean, a queen is like my granny. You know, it takes hundreds of years of inbreeding to get recessed chin, buck teeth, and snout-like nose like mine. I mean, I'm a rare breed. I should be, like, cherished and stuff.
Okay, here you go. This should chill you the fuck out.
Oh, well, one of you apes, please pay this poor man. Really, the Secret Service has gone down the pan. Oh, thank you. Unbelievable!
Change. Imagine the headlines. All those highness puns. I am gonna be rich.
Don't you mean we?
Oh, yeah. Mi casa, tu casa, you know. I'll catch you later. I need to get this to print.
Now you just turned this into a bucket! Mr. Revolutionary.
What?
The smoke in. I'm at City Hall. I'm the only fool here.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I'll be right there. I didn't forget I was busy. Yeah, busy, that's it. Fight the power.
This motherfucker. Flaky motherfucker, sure, I should have known.
Shit, fine then.
Would you come on, damn?
A day like this calls for little haggis.
Shit, fine then.
We are free. We're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women. Hear our pain. We are women. Hear our shout. We are women. Have no doubt. We are women. We are free. We are
shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh. What a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, so what, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Right? You're so fucking funny, gotcha. Yeah. Oh, fuck. No, I'm not funny. Fucking asshole. Oh, fuck. I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man. You all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would have just fucking...
Look, man. Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael? Fuck Michael. I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before. But what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped him.
Yeah, and now it looks like they're holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you! He ain't my Gila!
Don't try to persuade me you're not lovers!
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa! No, hey! Hey! You idiot! I'll help you get...
He's in there somewhere. How you get in?
Can we help you with something?
What do you want?
Hey, you holding my friend against his will!
Come and fight him, woman!
I gotta go now!
Oh!
Ah! Now, John! What is it? Oh, damn!
Ni si di la!
他在追人质，快找掩护！滚开，混蛋！苏一莲，他中弹了，
小心，你死定了！准备临死吧！
全部都得死！
You got an old white dude that don't belong to you, Michael Dog. Where you at?
狗娘养的。
Hey Michael.
他们有你啊！妈的，你们一起去死吧！
Michael, you in here, man? Michael.
他们有人倒下了。Michael。你死定了！
Hey, what it got you, man? In case you ain't figured out, I ain't paying no rent. Where you at, bro? Time to release this dude. Hey, hey, it's Frank. What he got?
不对，他妈的去死！快找掩护！
You
got the wrong guy here!
You want me to waste a boyfriend?
There's more guys coming from down there. Throw me a gun.
Holster it.
Now you strapped, man. You was right about more coming. They got you locked down hard, homie.
Hey, look out.
Some dudes coming from the left. Yeah, it turns out they really want Trevor dead. Go figure.
Hang in there, dog.
What
else am I gonna do?
Check around the corner. Can you get yourself down?
Clear the corridor, then we'll get out of here. No need to tell me twice.
You快躲在掩护的后面。去！快找掩护。
many of these fuckers are there?
Come on, pick yourself up. We're getting out of here. No!
We going out this way! Follow me, man! Hey, this way! Come on!
Jesus!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Hey, yo, beef with Trevor Phillips!
Put it away!
Want to get home.
I'm gonna get you here.
Hey, we pick up a tail. Shit.
Don't worry, dog. We drop him.
Hey, Trevor Phillips is the guy you want.
I'm gonna get you home, homie. Of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he did.
Watch
out. There's a car right here. What he knew about you disappearing in North Yankton.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks up.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about it?
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea. Don't crash this car again. It might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? With the sounds of it, you'll even get...
What the hell, man?
Chinga, te cabrón.
Oh, my God!
Puta madre!
sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your team.
For real?
Come on, Franklin. I've had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, then. I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trevor, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
Just saying.
rush hour.
And this street totally needs to hear the story, like, right fucking now.
I knew you couldn't fit in that leotard.
Percent guarantee.
Now that's gonna be a smooth ride. Try not to take flight. Now that's a custom job. You're good for snow, if you're into that.
just a big empty house.
Jackass on me, please! Big man! We had a deal! We had paperwork!
Hey!
Fuck off, Johnny!
Hey, you're a couple real badasses! Put a beat down on an old man!
Yeah, we don't take that! We have a deal with them!
Just about. Please, get those millennial ass wipes!
With pleasure.
You fuck what?! Hey! Here's an old man who might hit back!
I'm only a paraplegic, but you can't feel anything.
You're throwing me softballs. Rum runner. But speaking of accidents, those guys had one.
Oh, if only we'd met 20 years ago, Michael, maybe I wouldn't be in this mess.
Yeah, you and me both, brother.
Look, it's a pain, I know, but could you come by the studio now? I got something I'd like to show you.
Yeah, of course. I'll be right over.
job, boss. I'm just
on my way to the man's house.
You damn fool!
You totally followed!
What's wrong with her now? All patched up. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard-on. Now that's gonna be a smooth ride. There, that should give me a boost. If that car was a woman, I'd guess her.
is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
Come in! Come in! Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yeah, it turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. a movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie. A real one. Call me.
Too close!
What's going on?
Oh, just enjoying a little labor dispute. See, we're about to do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnate, so...
So you stopped making anything?
Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Jesus.
What about you?
Oh, fucking Trevor. We're having some problems.
Brad.
Yeah, what else?
Anyway, the Union Depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here. You alone?
Davey, where's your boyfriend, Steve?
He's on his way up. Yeah, they're up here. Listen, the shit's about to hit the fan.
Our entire lives together has been nothing but a series of fans and shits.
Sort this problem out for me, and I will get Mr. Leisureware off your back.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before.
Not like this, you haven't.
Has he briefed you?
Oh, well, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's onto us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods. Think I'm a liar, a cheater, some kind of a killer and a thief!
So?
So, there's some, evidence. And I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what? You want Lester here to hack into the system, wipe it all clean?
Oh, no, no, that will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings. Oh,
fuck me.
Michael, you'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey! It's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. Dave, let's go.
Come on, Lester, let's go.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Take us to the bureau, parking garage entrance.
Thank you.
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right. And how's that gonna get us in?
Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our in.
Okay. Their particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. Found a guy about to clock off. Got the file here. Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. And we'll follow him and see what we think. Here we are. Let's wait for him. Something's coming. Nope.
So, what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you, because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
This it? That's not it.
So what do we do?
What can we do? We do the job. And maybe you can delete the files when you're inside doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Here we go. This is not the car we're looking for. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
You can't put a price on freedom.
Well, that spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
What's this? Not our guy. There she is. Stay behind him, but don't let him see you.
So what's gonna happen when this guy gets wherever he's going?
He's gonna get his severance package.
I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay. Hey, you mind? Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work-related.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number. And let me work on some angles while you, keep this car behind that one and between these white lines.
That's it. I mean, other than a few missing expletives in terms of racial abuse, that was my son in spades.
I just spoke with Agent Haynes. We've got the budget to pull this off.
Good. Come on. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation, and maybe his overalls and an ID.
And if he don't cooperate?
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate. He's pulling up. Park down the block.
That's pretty nice. Right.
Just
time to make Harvey an offer. Feel him out.
Hey, Marilyn. How's that cable connection coming along?
Fine, fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Only when she needs something.
You got another one of those, Harvey?
Who are you?
The guy with your best interests at heart. We'll fill your pockets with money and all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey, I work two jobs, man. I'll take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
Nah, I'll just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey, I probably don't need to say this, but you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
Successful?
Oh, yeah.
Take me back to the factory. That was easy.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is LS-based, so I thought Frank could tail him and take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much?
Government contracts. License to steal.
Wow. We are in the wrong business.
No, we've just taken the wrong contracts. Ah, he's already here.
Hey, what's the problem, dog?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes. It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes, or it's Trevor, or it's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. A fat old fuck with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model. Period.
Yeah, whatever, dawg. It's either this, or dealing dime bags. The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
Yeah, thanks.
We need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent. I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information.
She.
I need the architectural plans, but they're not online anywhere, so I'm gonna need paper copies. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Franklin, you go tail him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
Oh, good, good, good.
What's that breeze?
Hey.
But... oh. Hey.
I'm sorry I spiked you, okay? I get so mad and I can't control things, and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out, but all that wimpy shit is just... well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore, and the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay, so... lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes. You do bad shit and things. I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate you a little bit, but I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other. And you're just a drunk, lame dad.
You know what? That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean... not in the "so will you buy me a car" kind of way, in a completely off-topic, can you buy me a car? I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined. And secondly, I will get a job, and I will stop smoking pot, in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way, I'm probably gonna be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? Yeah, it's great catching up with you too, Dad.
Yeah. Hey, how's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all, but what's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
All right, all right, all right! I can take a fucking hint. Let's go. We'll get Tracy on the way.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a star. Sort of.
I think Mom's at Bean Machine.
So, what's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No, I don't know.
Well, what's been happening with you?
Thanks. It's
anyone's guess.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
You were out of the city?
Sure, you guys were gone, so I thought I'd, you know...
Let's maybe not pretend it was anything to do with us. Those beast Hispanic dudes with automatic weapons and blacked out windows, they kind of made me think it was an involuntary exodus.
Yeah, okay. That'll work.
Hey, hey, careful! They are outside. Come on, let's say hi.
Let's walk up and be civil.
No caffeine. Come on. Your curling has been sluggish for weeks.
A little bit less lifestyle guru and a little bit more boy toy, please.
Excuse me, I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush, here. Woman.
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
These two, a picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unitard on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey!
Hey!
Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda. I'm meaning to say to you, I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Someone say...
Shut up!
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
It's perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine. All right, you. Come on, get up, you idiot.
Yoga?
No yoga.
All right, you know where your sister is, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait, but what about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pig fat flavored beverage I want?
Another time.
Oh.
Come on, I want one too, later.
Tracy's meant to be at the tattoo parlor.
What? Tracy's getting another tattoo.
No, oh God, no. That Laszlo guy's there.
Laszlo? That asshole? What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Well, maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends with Fabian's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
I mean with me and your mom.
I think it's an important first step in, like, the direction of okay, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yo!
think they're in here.
Dude, I love that car.
Fuck you!
Eat shit! I'm looking for something hip that,
you know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe. If you want to make it in Vinewood, you got to do whatever it takes. Even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes. And if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa.
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the Inkslinger, sit on him. Laszlo here is gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Stay put, you lame ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
Just not my junk, okay? I'm already scarred down there. Ow! Are you popping a fucking tent over here, you fucking psycho?
Come on, you've gotta disinfect.
Ah, you made me a pouty fucking hipster. Ah! Ugh. Come on, just not the tongue. Ow!
Oh, ho, that looks pretty. Here, let's get rid of this.
Oh, my God! Papa Bear! What's Daddy Number Two gonna think about this?
Let's not get him involved.
Let's do! I always thought tramp stamps could be classy. Look, are you gonna tell me what you're drawing, or is it a surprise?
You move, and I will knock you into next week. Should I draw his three pubic hairs? There we go.
Oh,
nice.
You got like a camera phone or a mirror I can...
Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror, smash you over the head with it. Snip, snip.
Oh, this is a real one-stop shop. When I get nervous, I evacuate my bowels. It's seeping out. Oh, no, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey, you're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Look, okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Just do it!
Yeah.
All right.
All right, Trace, let's go. We gotta get to the therapist.
What?
So, I'll, like, call you or something, okay? Bye!
If there's ever a family that needs therapy, my pony. How do I look? It's not good, is it?
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun?
It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your cellie's ass.
Ew! Are you serious?
Come on! No! Not quite.
What's happening?
Maybe we'll need something a bit bigger.
Hi, Marcy. I've been going to Limey's on Howick.
Move it, for crying out loud.
So, there was me thinking that you might have grown in our time apart?
Not to be difficult, but your therapist hasn't exactly been transformational to your mental health. So I don't know why he'd be better positioned to help four dysfunctionals.
Hey, this was your mother's idea.
Well, I guess it beats yoga.
Pop, now he beats yoga. Literally. Like Fabian, around the head with the laptop? Oh yeah, like pow! Our old man released the dude's inner tranquility all over the fiend machine back.
To be honest, and I know it's karmically bad, but yeah, I fucking
hate
that dude.
Who do you think you are? Get out!
Yeah, I know, right? Show up his own ass! You're a fucking contortionist!
Get the fuck out of my way! The fuck? Damn it, you hail, asshead!
What's going on?
Lord in heaven! No fucking way!
Run your sorry ass off!
Good shot up!
take off from being a psycho?
Michael, kids, let's go inside. Okay.
Fighting.
Amanda!
Hello!
Good to see you again. Michael, I'm so glad. Isn't this great?
Fantastic.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it up, Michael. The sarcasm. It's one of the reasons I moved out. It's beneath you.
No, it's not, Amanda. Trust me. Nothing's beneath me.
No, normally there's a whore beneath you.
You know, for someone who spends every waking moment working on themselves inside and out, I gotta tell you, the progress has been really fucking slow.
How would you know what progress is like, you stupid murdering shit?
Gee, because all you do is whine at me.
Oh! All I do is whine. Michael, could you please stop murdering people? Michael, could you please stop endangering me and the both of your children? You kill people and then you sit in the sun and drink and feel guilty about it. That is not work.
I don't see you complaining on the way to the fucking bank. I mean, let's face it, Amanda. We're trailer trash, you and me. We were taught to do this.
Get a center, Michael. You have no center.
How about you suck my cock? Huh? No way. We'll both get a center before that ever happens.
You are such a fucking animal, a deranged animal.
You're fucking ain't right, I'm deranged. How could I not be?
I should have had you locked up years ago, you stupid shit.
Do it. I'll put you in the fucking ground with the rest of them.
And that's really all the time we have.
Oh, but...
great.
I think we made some real progress there. Oh, Michael, I hope this goes without saying, but family work is a little more expensive.
What, double?
Squared.
Of course.
Take care now.
Hey, so you gonna come home with me or what?
Guess we'll give it a try.
All right, then.
Kids! Are you gonna take us home, then?
You know, there was a moment there, I thought...
What?
I don't know, like... maybe we still had a ways to go, you know, like... maybe we need more time.
Time for what?
Time to move beyond screaming at each other.
That was cathartic.
Catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Probably just the meds you raided.
Okay. Cathartic. All right. I just don't want it to be more of the same.
Now you're the one making the demands?
No, not demands. I'm saying you're right. Something was broke, and we gotta work at fixing it.
We do. All of us.
Yes, Mom.
For real, peeps.
Because I started to understand something in there. No one else gets this family. Not Dr. Friedlander, or my yoga teacher, or our tennis coach, or the juice guy, or the dog walker.
Oh.
I could rupture an implant!
Hey.
Or Jimmy's third grade teacher.
Or the trash guy.
Or Dad's proctologist.
Or the guy that thinks he's Jesus on Vespucci Beach.
Or the hippie bum who thinks the world is ending.
We're stuck with each other. I mean, how do you explain faking our deaths, changing our names, all the lying to the FIB? That monster Trevor?
There's no explaining Uncle T.
Hey, is he coming to the next therapy session?
What? No! No! Jeez!
Just one thing, Michael. Don't get us killed. And don't get killed. Can you do that?
I'll give it my best shot. With every fiber of my being, I will do whatever it takes to make sure it doesn't happen. Promise.
And no more hookers or other women.
Yeah, Dad. Gross.
You're better than that, Pop.
Guys, I'm not really comfortable having this conversation.
Kids, rooms. If you find dead bodies, cheap women, or Trevor Phillips, we're checking into the Rockford Hills Hotel.
Ooh.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo!
Trevor! Oh, I miss you. All you boys.
Miss you too. I can't speak for the other boys.
You're such good friends.
Thank you.
In the back, mate. Let's do this.
Oh!
Annoying.
Nice house, isn't it?
You like it?
I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
Oh, but you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman.
You want a bouncy bouncy?
Josh Bernstein. Yeah, I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend, and now he has taken all of my clients, all of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
Hands in the air! Knees on the ground! Right now!
Okay, okay, we're all friends here.
Don't do anything stupid! We'll kill you!
Don't move for 3 minutes! Stay still! If you move, we burn this place! You're lucky to be alive!
You're my hero. No, like seriously, thank you. Baboulé is a tyrant.
For fuck's sakes!
How could I help you? Those are selling like hotcakes. We appreciate your business. Make sure you come back.
Lucky miss! Jack.
Mr. Phillips. Hope all is well, sir.
Tell them devils eat a big dick.
Do any of you ladies like wearing clown face?
For this, she likes fine wines and french fries all the way from